In this video, I am going to show you how to transfer videos from your flash drive to your iPhone files app. Okay, let's see that. First thing, to transfer videos, you need a OTG, which is called Lightning OTG or iPhone OTG. It's very cheap, you can easily buy this. I will leave this link in the description. If you want, check it out. Okay, after you buy this, just take your OTG and flash drive. And you just need to connect like this. That's it. And you can connect like this or this. For now, I show you like this. That's it. It's completely plug and play type. Okay, now open files app. Here you can see my pen drive. Usually it shows as no name or untitled. If it shows, just click there. That's your flash drive. So for now, I just open my CX pen drive. Scroll down. And this is the video. For now, I want to transfer these three videos into my iPhone files app. So let's move on. Just click these three dots. And tap select. I just select the video. And just click these three dots and tap copy three items. Now back, and here we have two options. You can either transfer these videos on your iPhone storage or your iCloud storage. For now, I want to save this on my iPhone storage. So I just open on my iPhone and here just long press this. And you can see this option paste, just click that. That's it. Now the video was starts transferring to my iPhone files app. Here you can see the process. Yeah, now it's completed. That's it. And after this, just minimize this and close like this and just remove this. Done. And if you want to know how to transfer videos from your iPhone files app to your flash drive means, watch this video.